My name is Karen Call, and this is my final presentation for the Matthew Kenney Academy Fundamentals of Raw Vegan Cuisine course. I am from Gainesville, Texas. This is my first course. And this is a local crudité basket. It has heirloom vegetables. There's two summer rolls with kelp noodles, rolled in nori seaweed. There's orange ginger sauce, which you might not be able to see unless I show you. And then on the right here is peanut dipping sauce. And this basket is inspired by the fact that Easter is coming up, and I live in an apartment currently, so I'm very excited to be able to garden and to be able to live in an intentional community eco-village with other vegans and vegetarians. And this basket to me represents a bounty from a backyard garden or an eco-village or food forest. Just to share what some of the vegetables are, this is heirloom purple asparagus. There's green asparagus that's thinly sliced. In the middle here is cucumber, purple cauliflower. There's fennel drizzled in olive oil. This is haricot vert with red bell pepper julienne. There's yellow, purple, and orange carrots. We have heirloom cherry tomatoes, which I love so much. And then these are radish flowers that I had so much fun carving today and learning how to do. And the basket itself has ice in the middle with a white liner to keep everything cool and nice and fresh and crisp. This is ivy, and then this is also adorned with petunia. The summer rolls have kelp noodles with black sesame seeds, avocado, mesclun. There's the sunflower sprouts, red cabbage, daikon radish, thinly sliced, carrots, cucumber, and some of them have bell pepper in it, as well as mint and basil chiffonade. And the veggies are in a lime vinaigrette. The kelp noodles were marinated in sesame oil. So there you have it. Course number one. There's some extra anchovies here. This is wonderfully marinated in ume vinegar. It has a sweet and very salty taste, but it's out of this world fantastic. And this soup is a very warming soup. It has baby bella mushrooms, shiitake mushrooms. It has a cashew base with pine nuts. And on top we have microgreens. There's a basil chiffonade with herb oil. And on top of the garlic naan, I have olives and herb oil garnish with a little bit of rosemary sprinkled on top with fleur de sel. And now what I did with the garlic naan was I used oat flour, and I used a lot of different coconut products, cultured coconut yogurt and coconut meat, coconut milk, all from fresh young Thai coconuts, fun to open. And looking back, I would probably not use so many coconut products because I felt like it made it denser. Because it was so sticky, I had to keep adding oat flour. I had like 5 cups of oat flour for my one Teflex sheet. So I think that I can do this again, like with psyllium husk. I didn't have any at the time, but I hear that is a level 2 technique, making the bread fluffy. And when I think of naan, I think of fluffy. So.